Hello friends, assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my channel Iballdesigningdeveloper, and today I will show you how to build an amazing project in Next.js, and this video will be also really helpful, so remember to see this from start one so you can learn one to one thing about this video. And in this video I will be telling you all the things which you needed to work with Next.js and all the basic things also which you needed to work with Next.js. And remember to see this video because it is including many of the things and the can say many of the things and the important features which you needed to work with Next.js. And I'll be showing you more things about Next.js, like things to be applied, how to insert tables using Next.js. So this video will be also really helpful, so remember to check that. And if you are learning things from this video and if it's enjoyable for you, so please hit a like to this video. If you're new on the channel, hit the subscribe button, share this video with friends and family members so they can also learn these amazing things about Next.js. So just now I'll be starting with our project. Like I've told you, we will be just building an amazing project using Next.js, and today we will be learning how to just insert image using Next.js, and this video will be also really helpful for you. So remember to see from start to end so you can learn one to one thing about this video which we are telling. So here I will be now using all the things here which I am adding, and here I'll be opening my command prompt here. And if you are enjoying this video, so also hit the like to this video. And now here I will be moving here in local.c, and when you are just in local.c, just select the location of local.app. Then you have to just create here npx create next app. Here so I'll be creating next app, and just you have to put the name here of your next app. You can put any name you want to put. Here we will be just putting it the name as, if I just show you, you can just write the name as project, and I will be writing project file. Press enter. Now you have to wait a while till it is installing some of the dependencies which we needed to work with our folder, like it installing React, React DOM, and next dependencies here. Now I will be moving to my like you can say VS Code till it is installing the dependencies here, and I will be opening new window directly from here, close previous window here. And when you have opened new window, just it is totally empty, you can see. Now we have to check our folder is installing or not in dependencies app with the name of project file which we are creating here. Our folder is close this now. Then you have to go to your command prompt again, you can see it is installing the dependencies here. So you have to press enter because it's stuck some of the while, and you press enter. When you're pressing enter, so it will be not studying and it will be installing fast. You can see not it's linking dependencies, not installing some of the yarn add things, like installing some of the dev dependencies like SNET, SNET, config, next, and many other. So you have to wait a while there is installing these dependencies here, and you have to just wait. So you can see it is adding some of the version here, like it is adding the version of 1.22.19 version, it is adding to our yarn. So you have to wait a while there it is adding these versions. Resolving the packages here which you needed. So it is also just installing the path that should be included here. Now here you have to just you have to move down to check it is working or not. You have to move it down, and here you have to just do. So when you have just installed, you can see now they installed these things here, like you can see now they have some success means my project is created. Here I'll be moving, press open folder, and our folder name was, like I was showing you, our folder name was project 5. There it is. I'll be pressing select folder to open this. You have to just simply move to terminal and run this folder, run this by writing npm run dev here, because we are writing the text here. So we will be writing this command here. Now when you've written this, you can see it is now asking that your server has running in your default browser. My default browser is open. I'll be opening it my local host. Now when you've done with that, here I'll be now doing it side by side, so I can just see all the codes at the left which I am doing, and at the right I am to check my interface. You can see now this side by side. Here I will be going to my public folder here, so you have to go to this public folder, then move to pages folder, go to index.js, and erase all the things written here. Just do not erase the header tag which is written here. You can see this was the header tag which is written. Do not erase this, save this one. You can see this code be empty here. Now when it is empty, just you have to move to this now you have to just make a folder here. I'll be closing these folders. Then you have to make a folder here which will be named as components. Then in this component folder, I will be making a file which will be named as header.js. Make another file which will be named as footer.js. Then when you done with that, just make another last file which will be named as layout.js. And remember to write first letter capital of every file which you are building. Now go to header tag here. I'll be writing RAFCE. Press enter and erase this header written here. Move down, then you have to write element given here, and then right here. Then you have to write first heading. When you've written this thing, maybe you have to just now save this file, copy this here. Just by pressing Ctrl C, move to footer.js, do same thing here also. Then when you've done with that, here I'll be writing then here I will erase this return, and we have to write h1, then you have to paste this first tag in here. Okay, so here I'll be now raising this h1 close tag and h1 starting tag, which is different here. And since here I'll be writing here like check ahead. Now in return just save this, move to layout.js here also. Then you have to just move down here and then you have to paste that thing which you have written and then change that to third element. Now save this, like this I'll be writing. Save this. Now move to index.js, copy this head tag open here by pressing Ctrl+C. Press Ctrl+C to copy, move to layout.js file and paste it here. Save this file here again. Now when you've saved this, just you have to import this header. So move to index.js file, copy this import header, copy this and erase this from here. This image also and this import header. So save this header.js, means move here in this header.js, and you have to move down here, paste it here, not here, here. We have to paste it in layout.js. So here I'll be moving. Press Ctrl+B to paste, save here. Now when you've saved this file, this you have to move down, and here I will be now creating a tag, like I'll be erasing the meta tag here because we don't need this. Erase the meta tag here, save this file again. You have to just do one thing here, you have to put a header tag here, so I'll be writing header. Then close this, then you have to create footer, create footer. Now just you have to do one thing here, like you have to copy this header footer written here by pressing Ctrl+C. Then you have to move down underneath this header tag, paste it here, save this file. Now when you save this, you have to import this. So for importing, move down and you have to import header. Now import header. Now move down here again, then import footer here. So here when you import footer, save this file here. And now you can see here to save these file here. So I'll move it to my index.js file and erase the head from here because now we have copied. Save this. Then you have to just simply do one thing here, like we have just do all the things you can see. Move to index.js file and remember to just you have to do one thing here. Move down this, you have to import layout here. So I'll be writing layout. And now when you import the layout, copy this close layout written here by pressing Ctrl+C, paste, save. You can see we are getting first, second, and third heading written here. Now we have to insert an image here. So I'll be moving in this header.js file, and for inserting the image, you have to move to layout.js file again. You have to just write a tag which will be like image. Then you have to write source, and then in this source I will be now defining the folder of image here. Then you can just write right here, I will be now writing the name as view.jpg my image name is. Here I will be now doing one thing, I will be using this. Then you have to import the image here, so I will be importing the image with the name of import image. Then you have to write form, then you have to write here next/image. Now we can with that save this file here, and now you have to just use width and height property here. So we just giving the error of that, so you can use width and height property here by writing here. Then move forward and use the height here, which should be like and width. Then save this file here, and now when you are just getting this here, you have to just so here it is asking that it should be starting with a leading slash. So here I will be now writing slash image. Now save this. Then you can see now our image is not coming because we have not made any folder in that with the name of images here. So I will be now doing one thing here as here I'll be moving and then I'll be giving it the name as images, like image my folder is. And when you're defining the path in this, you have to just save the image here. So I'll be moving to my image. Then I'll be just writing image. Now when you'll be writing this, go to images here. Then we have to save this one image. So here I'll be saving this. Press save image here. Then you have to move to local disk app where we have saved our folder, and our folder name was which I was showing you project file. This was our folder. If I show you here it is, I'll be moving in this folder, going to image and saving this. Here will be name of new. Here so I'll be writing new and saving this. Now when you just save this, yeah, it is saved in JFI. Save this file here. Now we need to save this. So here to check our picture here. So I'll be moving here in my image folder. In this image folder you can see this is the image which we are getting. So here you have to just give it the name as view.jfi. So here this was our folder which we are getting, and now when you are getting this folder, just you have to write dot. Now you have to write dot slash. Then you have to write here slash also. Save this file, and now when you can do that, just you have to erase this thing. Now with that area you have to save this and write dot here. And now like this you will be getting an image when you will be inserting this, and you can put any other things also here when you are putting images. So like that you can put your image here using Next.js. And now here when you are getting this here, you can just put this thing into this column here, and then you have to put like this. Here you can also do same thing like here and here. Save this file. Now you have to do one thing here like colon slash, and now our folder name was image like we are getting here, which I was showing you. And like this, you can insert your image in Next.js. So I hope you understand how to insert our image tag here using Next.js. And I hope you understand this video. If you have enjoyed and learned how to put an image using Next.js, so just like this video. If you are new on the channel, hit the subscribe button, share this video with your friends and family members so they can also learn these amazing things and skills which we are doing with Next.js. And this video will be also really helpful. So just tell me meeting next for this for today. Goodbye.